Now is 6:40.
Earlier this week, we were talking to members of Chinese communities in northwest England, and they told us about some of the discrimination they've been. Earlier this week, we were talking to members of Chinese.